Mainly the problem is that the United States is siding with Israel and neglecting completely the Arabs and the rights of the Arabs. We want a big power like the United States to be just, to be fair in dealing with all the world, not to mix with the internal politics or the voices of the Jews and neglecting the rights of the Arabs. That's why all the Arab people are feeling terribly toward the United States, because the United States is siding with Israel.